bar was empty. I was sweeping up the floor. That's when she walked in. I said, I'm sorry, but we're closed. She said, I know, but I'm afraid I left my purse. I said, I put one back behind the bar. I bet it's probably yours. And the next thing that I knew, there we were, lost in conversation. Before I handed her purse, I said, you'll only get this back on one condition. And we danced out there on that empty hardwood floor. The chairs up and the lights turned way down low. The music played, we held each other close. And we danced. Out there on that empty hardwood floor, the chairs up and the lights turned way down low. The music played, we held each other close. And we danced like no one else had ever danced before. I can't explain what happened on that floor, but the music played, we held each other close, and we danced. Yeah, we danced.